Hey guys, it's BJOZ. We're playing some Halo MCC today, and in honor of the Halo 3 ODST coming to the PC, we're playing Recon SWAT using this pistol in Halo 3. It's interesting game type. It's the pistol feels so weird in this game type. Like it's like the hit registration is very consistent in my opinion, but it's fun. It can be fun. I like SWAT as it is. I noticed that after playing this for a few games that you kind of have to lead your shot in Halo 3 with this pistol. Oh boy. Kill. Killing spree. Triple kill. There's a triple. Where's the over? Nice. We didn't get the over, but it's close. Oh boy. Must be spawning right there. I think they might be looking for me. Trying to ruin my spree. Double kill. Triple nice. Kill. We got the triple. Killing frenzy. Where are they? Where are they? No over once again. Oh no, we're going wild with this shot. Trying to get those multi-kills. We're getting close to that over. Teammates going up there. I literally been camping it out the whole time down here. These guys have to hate me. So much. Oh, I thought maybe that would be a triple still. Oh no, no. We were one kill away from the running riot. We were doing some absolute work right there. That was awesome. But you can also get spawn killed and destroyed at the same time in SWAT. So it's not over yet. How's that guy not dead? Those elites, man. Those elites and those headshots, they just don't work, do they? Die. Thank you. Where's the triple? Where's the triple? There's a body flying over there. Not sure. Oh, there they are. Got him. Just before he went up the lift. That was our chance to get another good multi-kill going too. So close. What are you gonna do? I think the play is to kind of camp it out down low in this map. Seems like they have a little bit of harder time trying to kill you when you're posted down low there. We've been doing pretty good so far in that position, so might have to keep trying this. Teammate is down. Are they above me? Not sure where they are. Just see bodies flying. Oh, I was just about to shoot that guy. He might have just spawned right there too. Well, we've been doing okay. Nice shot, dude. There we go. No! Die! Teammate's probably gonna kill him. Nope, maybe not. There it is. Surprised that guy's still alive. How? There he is. Double kill. Where are they? Where are they? Dang. No! Almost got the headshot. Once again, had to be the elite, didn't it? Nice. There we go. Well, I would say we carried that game. We got 26 kills. Recon SWAT. It's pretty fun. It's pretty fast. I enjoy it. We might have to play another one just to play on a different map, see if we can have another good game. But that was fun. 26-7. Hopefully we can get another higher multi-kill next time. Let's do it. Here we are. Once again, a Recon Slayer. This time it is Cold Storage. So this should be an interesting map for sure. Just saw that guy.
Double kill.
There it is. Nice, we got it, we got it, got it. Where's the over, where's the over? No, that was a little bit of a later triple. I was surprised we got it. They really didn't expect us to get it. Oh, that guy's not even playing. I wonder why. Double kill. Killing spree. We got the killing spree going already. Nice. Got our teammates up there, so they might be coming this way. There they all are. Didn't know who to shoot right there. No, we just missed a headshot. I'm not even sure that's the guy who killed us. I don't know. There goes our spree.
Double kill.
There it is. Kill. There it is. Where are they? Over a kill. Yes. We got it. We got it. No kill tag? So close. So close. Killing spree. Just getting another higher multi-kill. That was awesome. At least we got the over this time. No, just missed this guy too. There is our second killing spree going too. Cold storage is a fun one for sure. There we go, we got revenge on that guy. Let's go down here. Teammates are down there. I don't like being in that open position down there. There it is. Why did I reload? No, I shouldn't have reloaded. I just got that bad habit of reloading. That was bad timing. Really, really bad. Dang. Didn't know who to shoot right there. Where are they? Teammate down. No, dang it. Nice shot, nice shot. I hate spawning in the middle like that. I just don't know where to look. They could literally come from any angle. Uh-oh. Dang. Now we're losing it. We're losing our... streak that we had going. See you later. We gotta get back into it. Gotta get that spree going again. Come on, come on, come on. Where are they? Must be over here again. I don't see anybody. It's so quiet. Dang it. There would be two of them going through the teleporter at the same time. At least we got one of them. Let's go up here. Looks like our teammate's going down over there. No! Bad timing. Bad timing. Teammates are going down. This is a close game. 38, 32. Let's not choke it. Come on, guys. Nice, nice, nice. This guy's just camping it right here? I don't know what that guy's thinking. Double kill. Triple kill. No, we choked it over again. Dang it. At least we got three of them. Should have had it. Should have definitely had it. Game. Nice. Nice work. Good work, guys. All right, there we go. We got 22 kills, so not as many kills as the first game. But still, we did really good. And still had fun. We got the win. So that's all that matters. I absolutely love that game. It's fun. It's very fast-paced. And it's just a fun change to Halo MCC. So hopefully you guys did enjoy some of that recon SWAT. And it's just in celebration of Halo 3 ODST coming to the PC. It's a lot of fun. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. I will see you guys next video. See ya.